So here we're just doing fuel drain. Alright, then that fuel there hasn't got any water in it. So all we'll do is we'll just go and put some water in it just to show you what fuel in water actually looks like. So we can see here quite clearly there's a difference. Here we can see the fuel floating on top of the water. This is unleaded fuel floating on top of water. The water down below is clearer. So that's what fuel in water looks like.